Hello and welcome to a tutorial. You can tell it is a tutorial because I'm using the tutorial voice. If I spoke like this to people in real life, everyone would think I'm an asshole. How to land on the moon? Well, first we need to build our ship. We'll take this one and put it here. Then maybe we'll take this one and put it here. Eventually you will end up with an F-22 Raptor, but it can't even leave the atmosphere. Let's try another fighter jet. This one still can't leave the planet, so either planes built exclusively for combat aren't meant to reach the moon, or, more likely, just like in real life, it's not actually possible to travel to the moon, you sheep. My neighbor explained it perfectly to me, and he is one of Europe's top physicists. Well, at least according to himself. He also doesn't believe in dolphins, but that's not physics. So now the Kerbin higher-ups wants us to fake a moon landing. So I started building a film studio, one thing led to another, and I landed on the moon. But the government is expecting us to fake it. So now we have to cover up our failed cover-up for the cover-uppers, aka the government. But how do we do that? Nah, it's impossible. They have to go. So we'll make a spacecraft that looks like an airplane. Then we'll make them think they are going to the Bahamas, but they are actually going to the sun. And their families can't sue us because the invitation only said someplace warm. But killing off the entire government has created a power vacuum. Some high-ranking government official should seriously take control of the situation. Someone like the guy in charge of the space program. But before I could fully tame the country, a civil war broke out. But we don't have anything to fight them with. Wait a minute! We could take those fighter jets we created earlier! It's almost like that was the plan all along! To win a civil war, my biggest tip is to be ruthless. A good rebel is a dead rebel. But if we capture anyone, we want to have a public execution, but nothing too gruesome because we want to keep them family friendly. Now, let's go win a war! And with all the rebels dead or captured, we have full control over Kerbin. I'm probably going to rule it with an iron fist, probably with some radical ideology. My dynasty shall rule for hundreds of years, and there's literally nothing that can stop us.